Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit.
You know.
I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Come on. Come on, little critter.
Sinners, whether they want it or not.
Whoa!
That fool!
Thorn!
Please,
kill
baby.
Me!
Thank you for saving me.
Thank you.
Hey. know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Watch fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their... indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
That Nizamon is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Never know who you're gonna run into around here. I'm ready to do some damage. Such a thing as too much ammo? I think not. Not just civilians. They've been taking militia, too. Jacob is so fucked up. Who knows what he's been doing with the wolves he's been trapping? Boasting about your preps is asking to be looted.
That just happened.